very sweet and shy gentleman in the audience anywhere. I mean, he has a very humble job. He works on flower shopping or something. I'd like him to join me. And there he is. You better get a microphone, baby.
Well, yeah. Yes. I still sell them hours, but we don't get much business anyway.
You don't, huh? Why not?
But I found this little plant.
You did, huh?
Yeah. I've got kind of a little secret about it, but I can't tell you. Okay. You sure are beautiful. Lesley, Alexander, give it up for Lesley.